All right. Hello and welcome back, everyone. Today, gonna be playing Spin Tires. Just make a short video of it. And yeah, I like it a lot. So as you can see, it looks pretty nice. All you do in this tech demo is just drive around and stuff. So yeah. Yeah. So, full version comes out soon, I think. And I'll definitely get it, because this is awesome. See, look, I'm stuck. Then you can turn on differential lock and all-wheel drive and get out of there. And then you can just look at the treads that you have left in the mud. And it's nice. Very nice, if I may say so. And in the full version, you can... There's like gas and stuff actually in your tank. So you don't want to waste that when you're trying to get to your destination. And you can like flatten the tires and stuff to help get over the terrain. And yeah, it'll be awesome. Just throw myself in there. And here comes the watery bit. So as you can tell, I always say as you can tell, but as you can see, I've played this game for a long time and I enjoy it a lot. And if you're wondering what this is, it's basically everything. This is like the time of day, so you can click and drag and change a different time of day. Or you can just play from where you are, or fast forward. But I like it at this time, nice and bright. So yeah, this will just be a nice and quick video. And if you want me to play more of it, turn on differential lock and all-wheel drive here, then just tell me in the comments below, and I'll get around. Make more of this game, and I'll definitely make more of it when full version comes out and I get it. Wow, that's annoying. Okay. So yeah, physics and stuff in this game are awesome. And here's this hill again. I can't get over it with this Jeep. Even if I turn these two on, because then I just dig in the mud. So yeah, now I think I'm stuck. Try going forward again. Yeah, that doesn't work either. Well, time to bring in the big boy. So yeah, this is a big Russian truck. It's unstoppable, pretty much. And let's go save little guy. Yeah, I just got stuck there. But with all-wheel drive and differential lock on, then you'll never get stuck, pretty much. Let's go just continue on here. Don't want to go in that mud. Reset the camera angle. And it's drifting. For some reason can't make it up that hill. But let's go around it, I guess. And back up the trail. To save the Jeep. There. Move the camera a little. Alright, back into the water we go. turn on all-wheel drive and differential lock, so that we can make it across nice and easily. In the water, physics are good in this game as well. As you can see, we're making a bunch of waves. And the wheels appear to be wet. Stuff like that, which is nice. So let's just hit a tree here. Well, I broke the tree, but let's save the Jeep. Turn these on, and now we save. And forward we go. Just gotta push them. Oh, I'm digging myself. Back it up. Time to do it again. FPS dropped for some reason. I don't know why. Okay, it's back. I'm just gonna try and push him back now, I guess. So let's just turn around up here. This'll work. Maybe, maybe not. Oh. Another tree has fallen down because of me. Now back it up. Okay, screw it. We'll just rescue the little guy. Come on. Okay. Rescue. Yes. And before I run out of time here, I'm just gonna make this a quick 10-minute video, but before I run out of time, I wanted to show you some of the other parts of this map. Hit this bump here. Why aren't you going faster? Alright, so yeah, if you go to the left here, there's a lot more stuff than to the right, because the right, there's just that one path, prep, that loops you around to the start area. So yeah, let's go faster. Coming up on 8 minutes here. There's some rocks you can drive over. An area over there. And there's these things that you can drive over, which are pretty cool. Wait, did it leave the mark when I hit the ground there at the front end? Yes, it did. That's nice. Alright, let's go. Don't let it go over that one. Now let's drive over these to show some of the physics on the car. If I can do it, let me just turn these two on. And let's go. Bumpy ride. I like how the HUD HUD, as some may say, moves as the car does, and you can tell no one's driving it as well. Look at them physics. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the demo. But on the full thing, they're gonna have a lot more vehicles and a bigger map. Stuff like that, and missions, as I get stuck. Just look at that. But yeah, I'm gonna end this video here, as we're approaching on 10 minutes, as we go up the curve. So yeah, gonna end this here, as I said. Check out this game, it's cool. And until next time.